गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम ऑल टुडेज लेक्चर ऑन एडजेक्टिव एंड इट्स काइंड्स। व्हाट इज एन एडजेक्टिव? एन एडजेक्टिव सेज समथिंग मोर अबाउट ए नाउन और ए प्रोनाउन। इट कैन इंडिकेट ए नाउन्स color, quality and number. It is a defining word of a noun or a pronoun. So an adjective says something more about a noun or pronoun. It shows its color, quality and number. And it describes, it adds something to more about a noun or a pronoun. See the examples. My bike is black. So here black is adjective. So it shows the color of black. Rahul is the most intelligent boy in the class. Here an adjective describes the quality of a noun. What is the quality? Intelligent. I have many books. Here many shows number. So an adjective indicates number of adjectives. So an adjective says something more about a noun or a pronoun. Okay, see here, an adjective is a word that describes a noun or a pronoun. It is used to add something to the meaning of a noun. Examples, you see here adjectives: nice, single story, beautiful, brown color, big. Everything is about a library. So the library is very nice. Library is nice. It is a single story building. The library is very beautiful. Its color is brown. It's a big library. These are the adjectives which add something more about a noun and a pronoun or pronoun. So an adjective answers the following questions. What are the questions? What kind? Green, old, round, strong. These are the what kind. And also it tells how much, all, little, enough, any. So here an adjective says how much. How much means all, little, enough, any. And also an adjective says how many. Few. 300. 2/3. Some. Here it says how many of. What are the how many? Few, 300, 2/3, some. And it shows which means this, that, those, these, such. It also shows these kind of places. Places means here it tells Which then kinds of adjectives? There are many kinds, but here we will discuss adjectives may be divided into the following kinds: qualitative adjectives and adjectives of quantity, adjectives of number, demonstrative adjectives, distributive adjectives, interrogative adjectives. So these are the main kinds of adjectives. So what are the kinds of adjectives? Qualitative adjectives, adjectives of quantity, adjectives of number, demonstrative adjectives, distributive adjectives, interrogative adjectives. These are the main kinds of adjectives. Then we will discuss one by one. The first one is qualitative adjectives. What is qualitative? It describes an object by telling us of what kind, what quality, telling us of what quality, of what sort, or in what state the object is. As for example, so you see, what is the quality, what sort, and what state the object is. For example, Raman is a good boy. What is the quality here? Good. Good is a quality. He has a black dog. It shows color. You see the qualitative. Then adjectives of and also you see qualitative adjectives of qualities. For example, they describe the shape or size or color of a person or thing. Here, quality shows shape or size or color of a person or thing. For example, good, bad, long, short, black, white, hot, cold. These are the qualities of adjectives. Milk is white. It shows the, what is the quality of milk? White. And today is a cold day. For example, what is the quality of today? It is a cold day. And also, I saw a black horse. Which color you see? What is the color of horse? Black. Okay, this is the qualitative adjectives. Then adjectives of quantity. Adjectives of quantity. It shows how much of a thing is meant. It shows how much of a thing is meant. As I did not eat any bread. I did not eat any bread. It shows any means how much. I did not eat any bread. There is a little sugar in the pot. So how much? Little sugar. It shows how much. That's why we used I did not eat any bread. There is a little sugar in the pot. Then adjectives of number. Adjectives of number. It shows how many persons or things are meant, or in what order a person or thing stands. So an adjectives of number shows How many persons or things are meant? Or in what order a person or thing starts? Sorry. For example, a month has 4 weeks. There are some pictures on the wall. Generally, every month has 4 weeks. So here an adjective shows the number of month. That's why we used a month as 4 weeks. There are some pictures on the wall. How many pictures on the wall? There are some pictures on the wall. Each an adjective shows the number of pictures on the wall. So we used some. Then demonstrative adjectives. Demonstrative adjective. It points out which person or thing is meant. Demonstrative adjectives. It points out which person or thing is meant as. For example, this man is very handsome. So you see, that man is, for example, in the scene also you see the Kennedy is very handsome. So you demonstrate that person is handsome. Those flowers are very beautiful. Those flowers are very beautiful. You demonstrate the flowers are very beautiful. So demonstrative adjectives point out which person or thing is meant. So these are the two examples which describes the demonstrative adjectives. This man is very handsome. Those flowers are very beautiful. And also distributive adjectives. Distributive adjectives denote that the persons or things named in the sentence are taken singly, separately, or in separate lots. So, it denotes that the persons or things named in the sentence are taken singly, separately, or in separate lots. As every day is a new day. You see here, every day is a new day. He took neither dress nor something. You took neither dress. So, distributive adjectives point out the persons or things named in the sentence are taken singly, separately, or in separate lots. Okay, then interrogative adjectives. These are used with nouns to ask questions. Interrogative adjectives are used to ask questions. How to ask? Whose book is this? So here it asks, whose book is this? Which way shall we go? Which way shall we go? So interrogative adjectives are used with nouns to ask questions. They are used to ask questions in the sentences. These are the interrogative adjectives. And also before that we will discuss some other adjectives also. Proper adjectives. You see, for example, proper adjectives, these are formed from proper nouns, particularly from the names of geographical places. So proper adjectives are formed from proper nouns, particularly from the names of geographical places. American इंडियन, रोमन, जापानीज एक्सेट्रा. दे इंपोर्ट इंडियन गुड्स. वी आर फॉन्ड ऑफ चाइनीज टॉयस. एंड यू सी दीज एग्जाम्पल्स आर इंडिकेट्स द ज्योग्राफिकल प्लेसेस. दे आर फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम प्रॉपर नाउन्स. सो देर आर ऑल्सो प्रॉपर एडजेक्टिव्स आर यूज. एंड ऑल्सो इंटेंसिफाइंग एडजेक्टिव इंटेंसिफायर्स. दिट इज ऑल्सो वन काइंड ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. दिस हाइटन और रिड्यूस द इफेक्ट ऑफ द नाउन दे मॉडिफाई. फॉर एग्जाम्पल मेयर, शेर, अटर, क्वाइट, सच, ओन, द वेरी. दिस शोज इंटेंसिफाइंग और इंटेंसिफायर्स. दे आर कॉल्ड एज इंटेंसिफायर्स एडजेक्टिव्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल सी इज क्वाइट ब्यूटी. क्वाइट कैन टेक एन आर्टिकल प्लस नाउन. दिस इज द वेरी बुक आई वॉज लुकिंग फॉर. दिस इज मेयर वेस्ट. डोंट डिपेंड ऑन शेयर लक. सो दीज आर ऑल्सो इंटेंसिफायर्स एडजेक्टिव्स. एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन सी लोकेशंस ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. एडजेक्टिव्स कैन बी लोकेटेड इन थ्री प्लेसेस इन सेंटेंसेस. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द मोस्ट कॉमन लोकेशन इज डायरेक्टली इन फ्रंट ऑफ द नाउन इट इज मॉडिफाइड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल द बिग डॉग, द न्यू टॉय. अनदर लोकेशन इज आफ्टर ए लिंकिंग वर्ब और वर्ब ऑफ कंडीशन. दीज आर कॉल्ड प्रिडिकेट एडजेक्टिव्स. एग्जाम्पल द गेम वॉज इंटरेस्टिंग. द फाइनल लोकेशन ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स अकर्स आफ्टर ए नाउन व्हेन इट इज सेट ऑफ बाय कॉमास. एग्जाम्पल द बुक वेल रिटन एंड सस्पेंसफुल केप्ट माई इंटरेस्ट. दीज आर द लोकेशंस ऑफ एडजेक्टिव्स. ओके देन वी मूव टू एंड ऑल्सो बिफोर वी वाइंड अप दिस सेशन देर आर सम एडजेक्टिव्स. फॉर एग्जाम्पल पार्टिसिपल एडजेक्टिव्स. ए प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल और ए पास्ट पार्टिसिपल इज ऑल्सो यूज्ड ऑन एडजेक्टिव. यू आर ऑल नो वॉट इज अ पार्टिसिपल. देर आर टू टाइप्स. ए प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल और पास्ट पार्टिसिपल इज ऑल्सो यूज्ड एज एन एडजेक्टिव. एग्जाम्पल ए रनिंग ट्रेन. इट इज ए प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल. ए फ्लाइंग बर्ड. इट इज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट पार्टिसिपल. An experienced teacher, it is indicates past participle. A written answer, it is also past participle. These are all called participle adjectives. And also, we use nouns as adjectives sometimes. In this construction, a noun is functioning as a modifier to another noun describing a quality material. For example, a gold ring, a stone wall, a rice cooker, a silver medal. These all are used. These are nouns as used adjectives. Here noun is functioning as a modifier to another noun describing quality or material. एग्जाम्पल से गोल्ड रिंग, ए स्टोन वॉल, ए राइस कुकर, ए सिल्वर मेडल. एंड वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन एक्सेट्रा ऑल आर कार्डिनल नंबर्स. एंड फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड फोर्थ फिफ्थ सिक्स सेवन्थ एट नाइन्थ टेंथ एक्सेट्रा ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स आर आल्सो एडजेक्टिव्स. सो ऑर्डिनल नंबर्स आल्सो कॉल्ड एडजेक्टिव्स. एग्जाम्पल, आई हैव टू पेन्स. हियर वी यूज कॉर्डिनल नंबर, आई हैव टू पेन्स. ही इज द फर्स्ट बॉय टू एंटर द क्लास. हियर वी यूज ऑर्डिनल नंबर फर्स्ट. So, ordinal numbers are also used as adjectives. So, this is about adjective. So, before we end up this session, what is adjective? An adjective says something more about a noun or a pronoun. A noun can indicates An adjective indicates noun's color, quality, and number. It is a defining word of a noun or pronoun. So, this is the total lecture on adjective and its types. I hope you understand well. With these points, I wind up this lecture here and it is for first semester students. So, okay, I will wind up here. I thank you. Thank you very much.